Themes. What is your theme? Now I'm going to read it by definition. A theme is the main subject being discussed or described, a specific and distinctive quality or characteristic. So, what is your theme? Now, isn't it true? Themes are everywhere. Themes are movies, books, songs, businesses even have themes. So, what is your theme going to be? Have you chosen a theme for yourself? Now, I ask this because this is New Year's resolution time. And which is a fantastic thing. People are using the time to look at their life, they're reflecting, and they've decided what they want to change. So instead of looking at it perhaps as a New Year's resolution, my suggestion is look at it as a theme. What is your theme going to be? Now, isn't it true that when watching movies or books or even listening to a certain song, the song may go one verse to another, the movie may have a plot or a twist, but in the middle, throughout the song, throughout the movie, at the end, that theme is always connected, is it not? So the same thing goes with our life. Many times we may fall off track. Many times we may have ups and we may have downs. But we have to remind ourselves what that theme is and stick to it and always do our best at being that individual, at making those positive changes for ourselves and not being disheartened when things don't go perhaps our way. Now, what is your theme going to be for 2015? We'll take baby steps. We can have a life theme, we can have a yearly theme. Maybe some of you are going to choose to be more selfish. Now, some of you may be saying to yourself, selfish. You know what? I've met a lot of people who are selfless, put everyone else before themselves. And while it gives them joy doing more for others, there's also a depression that comes with that. There's also a feeling of hurt that comes with that because many of them don't have anyone to do that for them. Like they're not the recipients of that selfless act. So maybe just as a suggestion for 2015, you want to spend more time doing for yourself. Just a suggestion. Maybe knowledge of self is going to be your theme. There's an ancient proverb that says, "Man, not know thyself." And it's true that self-awareness is something that's lacking. A lot of people don't even know themselves, even in their 50s. And that's fine. But self-discovery is a hurdle to overcome, but once you know yourself, then you can really truly know what your sense of happiness is. Maybe your goal is going to be to eat better. Regardless of what it may be, stick to your theme. Create a theme and stick to it. And then remind yourself what that theme is. Maybe put as a signature for your email or your signature as a text message, whatever the case may be, that you are going to have this theme. And just remember it and do your best at sticking to it. Just a suggestion. I hope you all have a fantastic day, a fantastic year. Continue doing your thing, inspiring others. Love more, and hate less. Have a great day, y'all. Peace.